We all want to live in a healthier world. Vaccines help us get there. More than 3/4 of the world's population believe that immunizations are safe and effective, but vaccine hesitancy is leaving too many people behind. Across the globe, from Kabul to Kansas City, vaccinations provide security, peace of mind, and opportunity. In Rwanda, where vaccine confidence is extremely high, life expectancy has risen by more than a third. Skepticism towards vaccines can stem from a number of root factors, including fear and misinformation. Addressing these challenges can be tough, but it's possible. When Ukraine confronted a polio outbreak in 2015, Rotary and global partners mobilized to become trusted sources of information. Here's what worked: building trust, leading with facts, not judgment, being cognizant of cultural differences. Together, we helped people understand and embrace the power of immunization. Now, during this unprecedented pandemic, we are doing it again, but on a much larger scale. By having conversations about vaccines, we can get closer to a world where everyone thrives.